Hey guys, I'm Elsie.
And I'm Emily.
And we're in St. Louis, Missouri at the Darkness. It's the middle of February, it's about 19 degrees, and while there's no scare actors right now, we have been promised a scare of a lifetime. Let's go check it out. Thank you.
On the stairs up to the left.
Sorry, it's pitch black. Oh, that's creepy. Oh. Okay, we're going up. Ah! More darkness. Oh. Ah. Okay. Oh, it's huge. I feel like there's two ways to go, but I don't know which way to go. Not that way.
This way.
This way. Okay.
We're lost in the catacombs.
Oh. Why is it so quiet, Emily? like the whole room was like shaking.
Kill you.
Oh my goodness.
Let me. You. Thank you. Put your fingers and toes, because I'm going to blow them off. Yeah!
Okay, these are hard to walk through. Okay. Oh, maybe if I just close my eyes and just keep moving. How you doing, Emily?
I'm doing good.
Interesting. We went through a forest that had a whole bunch of like monsters that just wanted like to nibble on you.
Yes, there was something everywhere.
Yes, and they went to like through a literal haunted house, like through a house, like grandma's old haunted house, and then we came out a circus, right? Mm-hmm. Okay, that was creepy. Mm-hmm. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. Thanks for watching. Oh gosh. Okay, now we could like catch our breath.
Yeah. They always put the spider room at the beginning.
Oh, the spider room!
And that sets the mood for the rest of
yes.
it. The whole time.
Yes, you're right.
Spiders.
Yes. I almost forgot. How could I forget the spiders?
Yeah.
There were so many of them. Mm-hmm. Okay, then. I guess now we can calm down and play a game. Play an arcade game.
Mm-hmm. just down the street from the darkness. Visit lethauntedhouse.com. Please leave us a review on TripAdvisor, Google, or Facebook. And check out all the darkness merchandise in our gift store.